The schema section in Zesty is where we start to build our main structure to be able to start entering content into Zesty. This is why we call them content models. And to our content models, we add fields, which we then enter our content to, but we'll get to that later. We have three types of content models: the single page model, the multi-page model, and the headless data set. The single page model typically is used for one-off pages or landing pages. A good example of these are a homepage, an about page, or a contact page. These normally have a unique layout or a unique set of content, and we don't really need to be looping through these entries throughout our site. The multi-page model is a group or a collection of pages, and they each have their own individual URL path. They all share the same view or layout or content structure. A good example of these is a set of articles or a set of service pages or maybe author pages. And when we take a look at that in Zesty in the content section, we are able to see that all grouped together in a table view. And then once we click into one of those entries, then we're able to see the content for that specific entry. And finally, the headless data set. This is also a group or a collection of entries, but they do not have a unique path or view or layout. So this is content that doesn't necessarily need its own page. So a good example would be a collection of social media icons. We don't need a page for every single icon. We just need to enter the content so that we can then loop through it throughout our website. And those are the three types of content models in Zesty. Next, we'll look at how to take a look at a design or a layout or maybe an already existing website and abstract that content and assign content model types to the entire structure.